need to find a route into the Sionis steel mill.
Have you tried the front door, sir?
Why didn't I think of that?
It was obviously too easy. Let's see. If all the other access routes are locked down, the only way in would be... No, it's suicide.
The main chimney. Okay, then.
Hello, ladies. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Batman!
And the gas.
Give me a sec. Wait.
Augmented reality
gas masks.
Welcome back to Batman. I've been on in Sonic for like 2 weeks, but yeah, I went on Halloween. I had to go over that time. I need to familiar myself with the controls. The AR training, as I'm going to call it now, is basically just glide through these rings. There's a few of them in the, entire game. Miss one, you're going to restart. Three more. We're going to do this quickly. Yeah, you're gonna hear that quite a bit. Yeah, the back grapple is pretty useful. The back grapple boost is pretty useful, so we're gonna get that first before we enter the steel mill. And there will be quite a few, basically test your gliding skills, that's the point then. Okay, we get it. I bet the voice actor did an incredible job. Okay, here we go. Next one. It's this one. Maybe. Oh, a little more complex, but nothing too daunting. One more. Hey, we're getting a little upload. What did I bring last time? But I'm gonna upgrade the ballistic armor. More damage from bullets, the better. Let me guess. We got this, guys. Whoopee! There we go. Requesting grapnel boost.
I see you've called in the Batwing, sir. Did I forget to pack
Alfred. I think I need the grapnel boost.
But Mr. Fox told you it's not yet ready for field deployment. It's still at the prototype stage.
I've done enough training. I'm ready.
Grapnel boost upgrade deployed and ready for collection.
Hey, nothing that isn't. Augmented reality training online. Anything for an upgrade is good by me. I don't know why I didn't do this last episode, but yeah, maybe it was a reason, maybe I was slowly running out of time. The prototype grapnel boost boosts the speed of the grapnel, launching new high into the air above the target point, allowing movement across the entire city without touching the ground. And you got a bunch of... Oh, sorry, I need to figure out how to do something. This...
That's right, you can cram a little more of your pretty mouths. You make me sick. Keep talking, we're the ones who won't starve to death. This is your fault, it's not so bad.
We're about it some other time.
There's no food. Everyone hates each other. The strange just keep.
Yep, that's what the ground robber does. It's taking me nearly 10 minutes. We should be in the steel mill. Let's get over to the steel mill. Yes, I do not know how there's a rope there. Yes, guys, I do not know how there's a rope there either. Seriously, why is there a rope here? You know what, the rest we'll worry about it. I was teaching us a few more techniques, you know, sliding and running. We need to turn that, we need to cool it down, so you're lovely using this. I'm down by now. Where is this thing? Show me a quest, show me. Yes, let's stand a few inches above molten lava. Because, you know, that's what everyone wants to do. Ugh. Oh, press that one, Bobsy. And then let's get that Riddler trophy so that saves me getting it. Never! I never found a way out of here. So, following this, close to that. This way, close this way. Oh no, it's too close. Oh, we need to keep going this way. See, that means it is beyond my knowledge.
You know what you got to do. Go get the snowman and bring him back here right now. He's gonna pay for screwing over Mr. J. I need him back here like yesterday.
That way, we need to go this way. We need to take these thugs out. Yes, let's break his legs because, you know, that's what... Oh, great. We reached a 28 combo.
Joker's holed up in the manager's office in the steel mill.
I'm sure you'll find a way, sir.
Of course I will. Some of his goons dragged the doctor away. I'm going to find her first, then deal with Joker.
Right, we need to save the doctor from the folks right then. So we need to go this way. Mark Hamill, this Joker. That never gets old. I love hearing to it. Oh, aisle two it was. Around this. Can't actually use it yet, but now I'm kind of losing track of which behavior is objective, and the video is nearly over, but what's up here? Jeez! I don't know what happened! Alright. Moving objectives. Moving. Okay. They're gonna be our best friend. I need to move quickly.
We gotta fight now.
I'm
coming this way.
My boy. Move any faster.
I found some. I think they found.
No, I think they're just taking a nap. What the fuck they're doing? Save the doctor more in the episode. That's good. Yeah, let's do that because it's funny. Yeah. I was hoping to tip. Right, rescue the doctor.
Give me a second. What's wrong with these people? That crazy woman thinks I can fix the Joker.
What's wrong with him?
There's something in his blood. Some kind of toxin. It's killing him. He blamed something called Titan.
Titan?
Yeah. Do you know what he's talking about? He kept going on about his last laugh.
I need to get out of here. Someone needs to stop Joker. Stay here. You'll be safe.
You sure?
If you hear anyone coming, hide. I'll be back.
Alright, we got the remote electrical charge. Because the high current charge, the power generator, an electromagnet. It can be found in enemies to administrate a localized non-lethal electric shock. Kind of like the thing that Batman used to take out Joker's bug, to take out Joker's bugs in Batman Forever. You know, the one before, you know. Anyway guys, that's where I'm going to end the episode. If you enjoyed it, please sure to hit that like button and subscribe to make sure you don't miss out on future content. Also hit that notification bell too. Next time we'll be interrogating the Joker to see what he knows about protocol.
I should head back to the loading bay.
See you then.